Despite having no access to the sea, Switzerland is one of the biggest shipping countries in the world. Our investigation focused on the track record of Switzerland when it comes to ship recycling. In the last 10 years, at least 90 Swiss ships were broken apart on the beaches of India and Bangladesh. A stunning 80 belong to the Mediterranean Shipping Company, also known as MSC.
So to understand how this shipbreaking industry works, I went to Alang in India and wanted to go and see how it works, which is not easy because the government does everything it can to prevent people free access to the yards and to the sites where the work happens. Before I arrived, there was an accident on the Honey shipbreaking yards. It's a yard that has been used by the Swiss company MSC before, and it has a green reputation. So it comes to show, and it showed clearly to me, also talking to workers and other people connected to the industry, that these efforts to have certificates showing that they're complying with the better standards do not provide protection, neither for the workers actually, nor for the environment.
The shipping industry is rarely held accountable for the negative impacts caused by shipbreaking in the global south. It is extremely easy for ship owners to circumvent existing laws. So basically, ship owners, when selling their ships to the beaching yards, using the services of scrap dealers, companies known as cash buyers, prioritize profits at the detriment of human lives and the environment.
I went to Alang in India to see how shipbreaking works, but I also visited Chittagong a couple of years ago, one of the other beaches in South Asia, in Bangladesh, where shipbreaking takes place. I spoke to Mohammed Ali Shaheen, one of the civil society people that are working on the issue in Chittagong, and he said, we really have a problem understanding why Swiss companies would be sending their ships for breaking, even to some of the worst yards in Chittagong. Now, that's a really damning question, actually, and a question that needs a real answer from Swiss companies, an answer that I didn't get from MSC when I asked them.